but whatever.
We finally have a real-life 83 game.
What?
Well, the Seahawks plays the Steelers in 83.
Oh.
Welcome to Sack to the Future. You're on my channel, and we're going to do the Week 2 game. The Seahawks are on the road at Pittsburgh. And as you may have just heard, this was a real-life contest in 1983. Let's see, in week 1.
All right.
Week 12. They beat the Steelers 17-14.
17-14?
Yep.
Well, good. This should be a close game.
Cliff Stout was already quarterbacking for the Steelers at this point. Oh, wait, that's not right. How is that possible?
What?
Well, it gave me a Viking score. I'm like, wait a minute, that's not right. Pittsburgh. There it is. Okay, it's week 8. That's 27-21. Totally weird. How about that? Franco Harris, 9-yard run. Cliff Stout, 1-yard run. Frank Pollard, 1-yard run. So it was 24-0 at halftime.
Good lord.
And then Kurt Warner with a 1-yard run. Steve Larkin, 21-yard pass. Gary Anderson with a field goal. And Paul Johns with a pass. Make it 27-21.
So you're going to lose this game?
No. Look, Franco Harris had 153 bullshit yards against the last week.
I'm still not convinced that you won that game.
It's on video. Oh wow, the Steelers are at home whites. That's weird.
I wonder if do they read what you pick? I mean, that's pretty awesome if they did.
If they did, but that'd be great. But
it's like, oh, he wants to wear home. Okay, I'll wear. So I gotta go put the grill and stuff away.
I got it. I gotta end this game.
But I don't know. I'll either jump back on or I won't, depending on how much stuff I have to do. But I'm gonna leave it on for now.
All
but
right.
I'll put it on mute so you don't hear anything ridiculous. Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. I was distracted, so I had to stop the game because I didn't have the right offenses for the offense or the defense for the Seahawks in 83, so I gotta redo it. Sorry about that. Edit uniforms. Classic home, advanced settings. We're not doing that. We're running. Four and Chuck Knoll. I've never played a run heavy. Let's try that. All right. Ready to go again. In case you didn't hear, Phantom. I started with the wrong offense and defense for the Seahawks, so. You can see the prisoner score with Tampa Bay beat the Mr. Panthers.
Keep playing.
Terry Bradshaw should be injured now by now. In real life, 1983, he ended his career in week one.
Go now! AT Gator!
I got you! Elbow in.
Get it! Go!
Good stop.
Go, go! It's wrong! It's wrong! It's running!
You see, catching something go through my butt. Round. Bowers, Sweeney, Cunningham, Bush Davis, and Randall Harrison. Getting closer to the vision.
Come on, set! 18 Gators!
Four defense still have Bryant, Nash, and Big Green, linebacker Jackson, Butler, Schultz, and the aforementioned Robinson. Quarterbacks Ray Brown, Keith Simpson, King Easley, and John Harris.
Go!
two stop.
Left three, left three, left three. A left flat, a left flat, flat, flat.
Go now! 15, Lonnie. 51. Get it ready!
God damn it. Fucking game.
Watch twist!
Defense! Defense!
Get it! Get it! Get it! the outlaw.
Let's go. He's checked it.
So I see it's come back just to see how easy it is for you.
I won't say that.
I didn't know the Seahawks did a lot of five wide receiver plays.
That was a four wide receiver.
Or empty backfields, I should say.
I didn't think that was empty. I thought I had a wide receiver back. Did I not have a running back back then?
Nope. But that's, I don't know. Otherwise, you have to deal with Jack Weaver.
Well, I tried. Well, I thought I could, switch the play to the opposite side, and Lambert would be on the right. No, he tried him like off. And surprisingly, I lost 2 yards on the running play in the goal line.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Seven minutes left. Did you have a really long drive, or did you have to punt?
No, we exchanged punts already.
Oh, okay.
Still first down.
Here we go.
Ready. 60 yards.
Let's go. Look at that.
Let's go, defense.
At least the computer holds too, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, there hasn't been anything crazy in this game yet. Bradshaw did start 3 for 3, but
well, let's see if his rating's over 110 like Bobby Hebert.
And let's pin the mirrors back and go full strip. Shoot.
Fucking game. You see that?
No. Second 21, it's showing right now.
Don't worry, watch the game. Will.
Oh, I got you offsides.
Even though that wasn't me.
Right. Yeah. Second down. Those hard counts happen even in the 80s. Aaron Rodgers didn't come up with it himself.
I heard that Aaron Rodgers wants 2 years, $90 million to play for.
What?
So I read this morning.
Well, they offered him a 2-year extension that would make him the highest paid player, and he said no. I thought he was basically saying, you can't give me enough money, I don't want to be there.
Well, I can't remember where I saw that, but I don't know if it's a reputable thing. Oh, well, this was a
free if it's really about money and he wants that much money, then he can't possibly also turn around and complain that they don't get him a receiver and stuff.
Right.
This whole time, it's been other stuff, like them drafting quarterbacks and not, you know, letting receivers go that he likes and not getting receivers for him that he likes. So if it's all that stuff, then it's that. If it's, I want a player every year that I play, then it's that. But you can't be both. Crackback.
That's Kurt Warner, baby.
I can't believe you prefaced that with it might not work, and that was your best play you've ever done on the Seahawks.
Because the safety was up at the line of scrimmage, but he got blocked, so...
Yeah, all you gotta do is block, and most plays work.
Well, he blocked, and then I had to beat—I had to juke out the cornerback. And...
Easy, easy stuff. Your receiver blocked Lambert. When that happens, you're probably gonna get a big play.
Oh, well, that's good. That's how it's supposed to be. 54 yards on 2 points.
Now, if it was Butkus, that receiver's arm would be broken right now. It would still be a touchdown, but at least he couldn't do it again.
Really? Are you saying Butkus is stronger than that number?
Yep.
And isn't that like comparing apple to just a different kind of apple?
It is. I'm mostly saying that Lambert still had to deal with some rules.
Are you trying to say that Lambert played within the rules of the game because...
No, but his rules, he had more rules to deal with, so, you know, like Butkus could break his rules, and then for Lambert to do what Butkus did, he would have to break, like, four levels of rules. So he just couldn't go there. It's too much. It's like they might throw me in prison for this. It's the 1980s soft America. I'm sure if you go back, somebody will be talking about how the 1980s was soft compared to the 50s and 60s.
Every generation's gotten softer. It's just, can you imagine the Gen Zers in like the 50s?
No.
Hell, even in the 70s?
I'm pretty sure Butkus would have been in jail before his second year of football. Like, somehow. That's not, you know, or out of football already. He would have already had four of the game suspension fines or whatever, and then he would have hit me before I moved on. You're gone.
Wow, this is not the same Steeler play I played the other night.
No, I didn't see it. So it's kind of easily being a beast. And this is what it is. Oh.
They're going three and out, and it's just been.
Oh, Easley's on fire because he knocked one ball away.
Right, because he needs a start.
Wow. He is, but that's. What X Factor did they give him? It's that easy. Like, do anything, and you light on fire.
I'll take that, considering what you normally give me for X Factors. Jim Brown has to run for 5,000 yards in a game before his X Factor turns on.
Don't even start. Jim Brown was on fire all the time. What about the one Vinny had where he had to run? He had to get, like, five different scrambles of 10 or more yards before his quarterback would go on fire. That was awesome.
Yeah.
He was so pissed about that. He's like, check up, it's useless.
Go, go.
That's, again, the one another thing that Madden 21 has better is letting you choose the X-Factors instead of just surprise with this useless one.
Oh, I should give you a point. Oh, holding. Same.
Well, let's see. It was definitely intentional grounding. I didn't see if it was holding or not, but either way. He just took the blame so that you didn't have to lose it down, I guess.
He wasn't. By the way, Dave plays behind him.
This game cheats for you. I've been, no, always just insane. Too large was a good player, though. Dave Craig was good. Dave Craig almost beat me last time. Especially in the first half. He's amazing.
That was... yard run. Other than the 54-yard run, I am 6-for-6.
We'll do some more crackbacks. Or traps. Let's beat people up. Blindside them. Not sure if the Seahawks can beat up the Steelers, but try it. Or you could do your stupid fancy spread stuff. Scared to go toe-to-toe with the Steelers.
Go! 30 base.
Just like the Cowboys.
Oh, fucking burn.
I think they were scared of the Hail Mary or something. They gave Large a 20 yards cushion. They're like, okay, as long as you don't try to go to the end zone, we'll let you do whatever you want.
Oh my god.
Whoops. At least he dropped it.
Yeah, I know. This play has
I don't know.
So I'm really kind of not expecting this game.
Here comes a touchdown.
Nope. And Kurt Warner's hurt. Fucking game, man. Fucking game.
Oh, Lambert, see? See, because I talked to that trash about Buckus, so he's like, fine, next time I touch a guy, I'm breaking him. It's too bad that screen passes, which are basically runs, that you can't say, block this guy. I don't care if you let everyone else in, just don't let him get there. Oh, look at easily. I'm fine. The game's too easily. Oh my god, the Steelers suck. How could they drop everything on offense and defense?
Franco got the ball. Franco Harris, big time scrub.
Hey, look, he actually caught it before it touched the ground. Oh, man.
By the way, I'm gonna. Oh, my. Why can't that happen for my screenplays? I'm gonna go in and change Bradshaw's injury rating to about a what's a good injury rating to get hurt? A 10?
That screenplay was horrible.
Better than mine.
I don't know how they did that because whenever my running back gets stuck in there, I just throw it to no one. But he somehow, Bradshaw was like, oh, you got stuck here. I'll throw it to where you are instead of where you're supposed to be. But then the next throw, he's like, remember all that? Forget it. Just throw it where I want.
Are you noticing any the game being too long?
Too long?
Yes. Because I forgot to. The last game I said that I had really accelerated the clock.
No, I turned it back on before I played, though.
Come on, set! 60 Pittsburgh!
Watch tight, tight end right. Watch
shoot!
What the hell is Grave Parade doing?
Uh-oh.
That's the second time I've run that fucking route. Oh, Jack Lambert.
Wow. Let's not call that play. That's the same thing you did last time. Right. I think he's got to have some sort of bet with that guy. Like, I'll throw the ball to you three times and you won't get any interceptions because you can't catch. It's two out of three already done.
Let's go, 18 Gator.
No, look. I'm coming. Kurt Warner's fine.
Other than the fact he can't run the fucking ball except for that one play.
I want him to get hit by Lambert at least one more. Shutting out the Steelers.
Cardinals and the New Jersey Generals. That's a fake score.
Mm, 7-7. Next.
I might send this one here soon.
Which one?
The Bills and the Giants.
Oh, yeah.
But
yeah.
The Giants, I gotta fix a lot because Chuck Pacina is the quarterback. And then there's a game that I'll be playing by myself 2 weeks from Saturday.
No. We're playing that today, aren't we?
What? Don't you have family things to take care of?
Well, tonight.
Well, you know what? I might be playing the game tonight, but I'm thinking you're going to have to go to bed.
Wow.
I don't want to play the Redskins. I hate the Redskins.
Maybe the Redskins are good.
Now. Wait till I have to play the Eagles and the Cowboys suck and the Eagles are good.
That'll be the computer, though.
Yeah, I know. But still, I may, like, go in there and, you know. Why are the Eagles starting with a third-string quarterback? I don't know. It's a mystery to me. And I'm like, it just happens that way.
Down! 18, Gator!
I got you!
Five!
Oh, my God. Stupid fucking game. Oh my god. You'll see it. When you see it, you'll bet. Yeah. Yep.
By the end of the season, you're going to be back on the Madden 21 band with me.
No.
Go. Seriously, the guy caught the ball and then jumped so that he would drop it. At least in 21, they leave people wide open, but at least it's not like where they just are tackling him and then fall off of him where their arms disappear so the guy breaks the tackle.
No,
Craig
I mean, he was in the air. He caught the ball. and then he got hit. You know, it wasn't a stupid man. It was me throwing near on fire fucking Jack Landis.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have done, but I didn't, like, everybody else was covered. Margit had an over and an under. And
you still have probably two touchdowns. It's okay to punt. Oh, the Giants are all over the Bills. Oh, yeah, Kafler. Kafler versus Zeke.
Yeah, Kafler versus Zeke.
Wow. You guys are just jumping over Steelers and making tackles.
Yeah, I know. Where was this last game when you were just dominating me?
What? It was there. Oh, no, not in the second half. It was there in the first half, and then all of a sudden the second half for some reason.
Second half, you were like, oh, here, I'll start playing now.
That's what you did to the Broncos last game.
Oh, what the fuck?
I can't score, and then all of a sudden second half. Oh, four straight throws. But, oh, a missed tackle. Oh, how many missed tackles? It was awesome. It was all worth it for the last one. What did you do? You obviously turned into the wrong guy, but then what did you do to do like a spin fall down? It wasn't a tackle attempt. It was something weird.
Mad.
It was awesome. Were you watching when I tackled my own guy right at the end of the first half? That's because it turned me into the wrong stupid guy, so I was just hoping. Turn me into the right guy so I can dive and tackle this guy. Nope, wrong guy. Tackle. You're nice. Brilliant. Let's go. I should probably get off and do stuff. I thought it was game over, and now all of a sudden it's one score game, so I'm like, I wait till you get a touchdown this drive. Where I know it's over. Yardage is actually close. They challenged Largent's catch. A bunch of idiots. That's all you do. Hand off to an X-Factor, throw it to a superstar, hand off to an X-Factor, throw it to a superstar.
Ready? 70, Indy.
Let's use these second and third tight ends. Throw to them.
Johns has the touchdown. Ready?
Okay, so that was a throw to the superstar, so now this play will probably be a handoff to the X-Men. Oh, let's see. Oh, I thought you were going to do the empty tree thing again. Handoff. Block Lambert, of course. See, easy. Boring, but easy.
Ready. 60
outlaw.
You know I would be doing the same thing.
Nobody got blocked that time.
No, they took them 2.5 quarters, but they figured out that you have two players they should probably stop. Oh, they ain't ready for Eric Lane, though. Eric Lane. The large is like 88. And the rest of the team is 10. No, no, Johnson's 36. So Elijah must be making all those catches. Did you get sacked? Maybe Largent has a lot of short catches.
Well, I haven't been exactly.
What's Young's first name?
Let's go now. 60 or.
No, sorry, Charlie Young.
Charlie Young. And Fred Young's on the team here, right? That's next year.
Hold it. Oh, legal block in the back, of course.
Oh, well, that's better than holding.
Let's go.
Oh, Eric playing. That's why.
First and nine. The old first and nine. So he did that after you hit the first nine.
Oh, Pete Metzelaars, baby.
Oh, yeah, Metzelaars.
He's a rookie.
Let's go.
Oh, it was tipped and then he still caught it. Or he tipped it and then caught it.
I think, well, he planned it and maybe, but look at that big man. All right.
Just hand it off to Warner so I can turn it off. Do the stuff I'm supposed to do.
That's quick. Him in.
Oh, gosh, it's all this. Well, all this gadget stuff. Just run the ball.
I'm going to run the ball, but I'm not going to have a tight end block a linebacker. I'm going to have a backup tackle block a linebacker. Oh, my
God. Oh, my God.
And look at freaking Lambert just blow it up.
Run to the other side, then.
Oh, third, second and goal at the eight.
So I can't. Whoa.
Yeah. Nobody blocked anybody.
They were blocking some people, just nobody wanted to block Lambert for some reason.
Alright, so shotgun.
Maybe he does have some buckets in.
Alright, fucking Lambert's on fire again.
Well, at least you've been able to get him off a bit. I think Easley's still on fire, isn't he?
Nope, they gave up that fucking long way.
Oh, that's right, that's right. Yeah. Look at that. Oh, I thought you were going to throw the running away.
Let's go! 15, Lonnie. 59.
Well, either way, unless it's a turnover, you'll be able to get two scores. Throwing your superstar. I'm just kidding.
I didn't even look to see if he was open. Because my guy was open.
Alright, well, that's two scores. So I should take care of some stuff. All right. But I'll be back on later today.
Sounds good.
Okay. But
wow. Well, you don't have a line in the second ball.
He can't hang.
He's not going to get me.
Ready, ready.
Fucking God. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Fuck!
it!
Holding offense.
Exit.
And ready.
Indy, Indy.
Time to go right now.
Shoot. Pittsburgh.
Thank you. 50, Gator.
Check 53. Come on.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Get it ready.
Come.
Ready, break.
53, Mike. I hope you brought your left because I'm about to take you to
school. Ready?
You got that right there. Come on.
He was tackled at the 46-yard line. A gain of one.
Ready? 30 base.
And 12.
And we got Mike, number 53. Mike, 53.
Check, go.
Coming to you. I'm gonna get you all day, baby.
It's fourth down.
Hey, Orville! Yeah. Step! Yeah.